see what it looks like? The letter D is a very useful letter. For example, if you wanted to talk about animals, you could talk about donkeys, deer, dolphins, ducks, doves, Dalmatians, dachshunds, dragons, and dinosaurs. Then, when you grow up, you can be a dancer, a dentist, a detective, druggist, ditch digger, doctor, dishwasher, or a daddy. And in your spare time, you can write in your diary, dress your dolls, dig, draw, drum, or just drop down into the daffodils and daydream. A delightful letter, the letter D.